Jeremy, we're just inside the northern gate. Is the charge set?
It is. Listen, guys, in case this doesn't work...
Whoa, don't say that shit. It's bad luck.
We just want you to know that...
Shut up, man. I'm serious.
It's gonna work.
Of course. Fuel truck's just outside the fence. Let's make a moat.
I see the tanker.
Turn on the pump and get the hell out of there.
Ourselves a moat.
Back inside and get to the wall.
Come on, we move together. Fingers on triggers.
I love these things.
Got some defenses.
Do your thing, Otto Charette.
Your friends at Nyolo have eyes on the swarm. Any second now.
The sun's getting low.
They'll be here before dark.
Mortar is good.
They're coming! From the university building!
To check it out. Frank?
Who says chivalry is dead?
Lady Luck. The girl of my dreams.
Into the breach!
We have incursion from multiple tunnels!
Clear this area and we'll move forward.
Oh, who shot me?
Ready or not?
Continuing forward to find the breach.
Frank, done. I'm not even tired. Okay, that's better.
I can feel the shit between my toes.
Good job, B necrotic flesh.
You're right. Thank you.
Found the breach in the tunnel, wide open.
Power is out in those tunnels. It will be dark down there.
There's a flashlight. Somebody grab it. Got the flashlight. Let's go. I can't see shit!
Pretty sure we're past...
Stay down! We came down here for explosives! Keep looking! The explosives!
Great. Now place them in the tunnel.
Jeremy, why the hell did you put the explosives down here?
You got a better place to store them?
Lurker in our vicinity.
Lurker's dead! Fingers on triggers.
Lurker nearby. What's the corner?
They're coming through that gate. Close it up!
Jeremy, there's a trench filled with this fuel out here.
Yeah, backup plan. We ripped it up just in case.
Ready to roll!
Signor and confirm that the missiles are ready.
We don't know. Our comms went down.
Shit! They won't know when to fire.
We'll figure something out. We're working on it.
Of my dreams.
Say now would be the time to drink it.
Absolutely.
In the machine room, hypothetically, just leave your shoes outside.
I'm burning my...